Can somebody give God praise? Number three, we have a permanent inheritance. A permanent inheritance. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who according to his great mercy has caused us to obtain an inheritance which is imperishable, undefiled, and will never fade.
Woo! Incorruptible. Woo! Permanent.
Ain't gonna change. Showed up. Secure. In heaven. A place reserved. Under safe keeping. Of the omnipotent God.
Of the omnipotent God.
Under God's surveillance.
Ho-ho!
God's surveillance.
I hear you, Doc.
Nothing can destroy. Nothing can define. Nothing can diminish it. And nothing can displace it. There's a reason to go on. There's a reason to go on.
Yes.
I've had an experience where I made reservation on the plane. Got my ticket. When I get on the plane, somebody's in my seat.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes that can be a little awkward.
Right, right.
Yeah. Have you ever made a reservation in your favorite hotel? Mm-hmm. In a non-smoking room?
Yes.
To ride late at night?
Yes.
And when they try to get the room for you, somebody's in your room? Lord have mercy.
Something behind
me. And so you ask for the manager because you don't want to lose your cool.
Right.
And they come out looking over the glasses and getting on the computer. Say, oh, it must be a mix-up. Something went wrong. Then you call his manager. And they come out and say, oh, I'm sorry, but it must be a mix-up. Look at somebody and say, nothing like that's going to happen in heaven. You have a reserve place. Then don't quit. You got to keep on. Because your place is under surveillance. There's no way you're going to lose in the process of suffering.
Woo!